would you be interested in helping us out? And I'm just pleased, very pleased, to be sitting in the middle of this reborn Windsor Community Orchestra, which, by the way, is now under the umbrella of the Windsor Symphony. So it's a terrific thing.
You know, we couldn't be a little bit about that story. So when I moved here in 2018, and you know, as the assistant conductor of the Windsor Symphony Orchestra, and I looked around and I went, well, this is such a vibrant community that there's so many good artistic things happening here. Where's the community orchestra? It was one of the first questions I asked. And then when I learned of this story that there used to be a community orchestra and then it fell on hard times and then they had to, you know, they had to cease and disband, I thought, well, I work at a symphony. We have a hall. This could be fun. And so I proposed the idea to the Windsor Symphony Board, and they approved it. And I have to say that all of these musicians here, I mean, I am so grateful that every week I get to work with these guys and also spend my birthday with them. I do have to say, there's no other place that I would rather be than spending my birthday with these guys. So, moving on. Oh,
one other observation.
It's like one other observation.
You know, before we move on, because if I don't mention it now, it will slide, it will go by the wayside. Seated there, of course, watching the audience, I'm also watching you.
Yes.
And I have, I am now 61 years old. And I started playing hockey when I was 5. So for 56 years, I've been playing hockey. And the intensity in your face is something that I see with the guys that I play with every week. You can interpret that any way you like. But what I see is someone that it just is indescribably enjoying what he's doing. Obviously, you're enjoying yourself.
Yes.
Just
very
much so.
Yes.
It's terrific to watch. It really
awesome.
Is. So I hope you take that as a compliment.
I do. I do very much.
If you don't, too damn bad.